It is showtime. Giggity. Hell yeah, I'm excited. I'm really excited. We'll see how everything goes. Whatever happens, happens. But I'm gonna do my hair. I have my second tan coming up and then my makeup after. It's gonna be a while before I actually go. I'm gonna be the last one, actually. Literally dead last one to show up on stage. So I'm not really in a rush, which is nice. But I still have to hurry up so that way I don't have to rush later. You know? You know the vibes. So, yeah, I am super excited. My bikini is stunning. Where is my bikini, by the way? Okay. I misplaced it. I don't want to forget that. No, sir. But yeah, I'm in all the feels. Which
one? Please, face over here, please. Face in front. 212, 213, switch right next to each other. 176, 225, switch right next to each other. Face the rear, please. Face in front. 206, join us. Everybody scoot down to your right one step, please. All right, let's face the rear, please. Face the front. Okay, everybody file off stage except 206. Come on down to the middle. And let's bring down 180, 185, 188, 204. On stage, let's take that fifth place award to number 176, Sarah Collard. In fourth place, number 214, Giselle Bales. In third place, number 225, Kate Beaton. In second place, number 212, Kimberly Mercer. And the winner, number 213, Michelle Rigsby. All right, ladies, everybody in towards the center for pictures. All right, good to go. Thank you, ladies. We're gonna have Michelle stay right there. Time for an overall vote.
What's up, you guys? It's been a week since my show. I've not been able to film and kind of give like an update of how it went, how I felt, and all that. The show was good. Luckily, I was able to place fourth. The girls looked great. It was a tough show to me, and I know I could have came looking better. But other than that, it was really fun. I really enjoyed it. I was exhausted. Well, I still am, but how do I explain? It was my first expo show, which was very exciting. But this is my second show that I've done. Last year I did my first one, and then I did this one, and then this Friday I have my first national show, which that one I'm a little bit more worried about just because I've never done a national show. And the girls were very, very impressive. They're just jacked and they looked amazing. But I'm still gonna do it. I just wanna see where I place and things like that. I am trying to, or me and my coach were trying to like come in tighter this time. I was bloated on show day for the last one. Just being nervous, stressed and all that. So I don't think that helped much, but I loved it. It was fun. The girls were super sweet. My bikini was purple. I'm so excited. It was beautiful. And it was fun. I had people come out and see me and support me, which was amazing. Thank you so much if you're watching this. But yeah, I am very excited. I know I didn't film anything else like during the process. It's just a very rushed process. In the morning, you get your tan, like super early in the morning. Makeup done as soon as after that. Oh, I just went to the backstage where the athletes were and just wait around, put your feet up, do your pumps, eat your rice cakes. But it was all very rushed and at the same time not, because it took forever for me to show up on the stage, since bikini is last. For the finals, I didn't come out till midnight, so everything was closed after, so I had water burger. That was good. And yeah, other than that, I'm excited for nationals. I will be vlogging that. I'll have a little bit more time to upload YouTube videos, TikToks and things like that. Now that I am finishing up and wrapping up the prep, just because it does take a large amount of time, a large amount of your time, doing cardio every day and just for so long. It's just tiring. It's very tired. I'm ready for it to be over with. But I enjoy the process. But hopefully next year I will be able to do more shows and I'll come in even better, more energized, put 110% to it, because this time around I started off at 110% and then I just like slowly started dying out. So yeah, but I'm excited. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed those clips. I know it wasn't much, but they're good. They're the good videos. It was from the photographer. So give this video a thumbs up if you're excited for my national show. Ooh. And my look. What do you think my bikini is going to be? What color? I'm excited. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate the love and the support. Thank you for all the messages that I received. It was overwhelming and super sweet. I appreciate all of you guys. Thank you so much. I'll see you soon. Bye.